Hunting is very personal to anyone you ask, and represents something different to each and every one of us. To some, it's spending time with friends and family. And to others, it's about totally submersing themselves in complete seclusion. For me, I hunt to fill my role as a father, a provider, and a steward of the land around us. I hunt to learn the answers about life and myself that only nature can provide. I hunt because it's the closest thing to a spiritual experience that I've ever known. When I hunt, my mind is clear. What's important becomes more focused. Every sunrise or sunset I see, every bugling bowl and sound of the thunder, reminds me of how lucky I am every day. I've witnessed things that most people only dream about. But I don't take it for granted, not for one second. Because every day is a gift, and there's miracles happening around us all.
Good job! Yay!
I think we all need to be committed to leaving the landscape better than we found it, and being focused on our conservation while we're on this earth. Hunt hard, keep the wind in your face, and I hope to see you on the mountain.